Now let's understand how to hold a guitar in the proper way. Make sure to sit straight or take some backrest if you must. The scut of the guitar should lie on the right thigh in this manner. My bicep region lies on the side of the guitar and I can balance the guitar even without lifting it with the left hand. The left hand shall only play the notes and not lift the weight of the guitar. Okay, that's the wrong thing to do. So we must make sure that it doesn't happen like that. So the guitar is well balanced. Now, while playing the guitar, what happens is I've seen a lot of people, they slouch down to see the frets and then that's how they play. Now, what happens is, yes, you're going to become a good guitarist, but you may also end up in a hospital if you do that. So in order to protect your health, make sure that you slide the guitar slightly in the front. So now while sitting straight, I can easily look at the frets and I can play them without bending too much. Of course, you don't have to slide it way too much. Otherwise, it's going to slip through. The object that I'm holding in my right hand is known as a pick or a plectrum. Now, initially, I suggest that you should only practice along with a pick or a plectrum as it's very easy for you to play along with this. Now, this is in a sort of a triangular shape, as you can see, and I play at the pointed end of the pick. How do you hold a pick correctly? You can either hold it using your thumb and the index finger, that is the first finger, or you could hold it using your thumb and the first two fingers, that is the index and the middle finger. I strongly suggest that you don't hold the pick in this manner, which means the thumb should not be perpendicular to the tip of the pick. Now, there are various types of picks and plectrums that we use. There are plastic ones, there are nylon picks, there are wooden picks, there are metal picks, and there are fiber picks. Of course, there are a lot of materials. This one is plastic, easy to hold, and it gives me a good grip over the pick and it doesn't fall off or slip away when I'm playing this. The size of the pick that I generally suggest is about 0.75 mm, which is not too thick and it's not too thin. If the pick is too thick, it puts a lot of undue pressure on the strings and they may break very soon. If the pick is too soft, then it sways away like that with the strings and it's not very sturdy. Selecting a plectrum or a pick is selecting a wand in Harry Potter. You don't choose it, it chooses you. Don't just buy any pick from the market. Try quite a few of them at the store and see which one fits the best for you. Enroll in our online guitar course. Visit beamusician.in.